Poor Zakynthos was rescued by FAPF, Foundation of Animal Protection in Füzesabony, Hungary. Meet Zakynthos about 8 months ago. We rescued Zakynthos with multiple broken vertebrae, fractured sacrum and radius bone, broken ribs, and injured tail. He has had an MRI, CT scan, and radius bone surgery. He could not stand up at all. Now many times he has managed to walk around without help. He is 15 years old and 32 kilograms, and he can make a full recovery. Zakynthos is looking for a final home.
Stay. Stay. Very nice. Stay. No. Stay. High five again. Very nice.
Please support our work so we can continue the rescue work of similar poor souls in need. Please support FAPF, Foundation of Animal Protection in Füzesabony, Hungary.